Good morning children. Today we learn the grammar in the 4th class textbook. Topic is pronoun. Now, a word that is used instead of a noun or a noun phrase is called a pronoun. I repeat, a word that is used instead of a noun or noun phrase is called pronoun. For example, Rani is a girl. She is a good girl. In this sentence, she is a pronoun. She is used in the place of Rani. Shyam is a football player. He is playing football. In this sentence, he is used instead of a noun, Shyam. Understand? Kamala, Vimala and Anu are students. They are students. In this sentence, they is a pronoun. They is used instead of Kamala, Vimala and Anu. Ganesh and I went to the movie. We went to the movie. In this sentence, we is a pronoun. We is used instead of Ganesh and I. Major Dhyan Chand was a famous hockey player. He was a soldier in the Indian Army. In this sentence, he is a pronoun. So, come to the conclusion, a word that is used instead of a noun or noun phrase is called a pronoun. A word that is used instead of a noun or noun phrase is called a pronoun. Understand all of you? Okay?